Now that we have health insurance, and with so many choices in healthcare, how do we get started?
First, partner with your primary care provider, your doctor, who will help you manage all the areas of your health and keep you on the road to better healthcare. Your primary care provider understands you and your personal medical history. The primary care provider is your connection to specialty care by providing referrals to other medical specialists when needed.
So if we partner with our primary care provider, then what?
You need to play an active role in your health. To do this, make healthy lifestyle choices, such as exercising, controlling your weight, quit smoking, and eat more healthy foods. Make sure you understand what your health insurance covers. Get regular checkups and screenings. Keep a current list of all your prescription and over-the-counter medications. And only take medications as directed, and talk to your doctor if you make any changes.
Well, it seems like we're all set, but what if one of us gets sick or injured? How do we know where to go for care?
Office visits, primary care, and same-day appointments should be used for annual checkups, prevention care, or to manage conditions such as high blood pressure, diabetes or asthma, as well as treatment of minor medical issues like rashes and earaches. Then there are walk-in and urgent care clinics you access for illness and injuries that need medical attention, but are not life-threatening. These facilities usually have extended hours when your regular doctor may not be available. Finally, a trip to emergency should only be taken for serious or life-threatening medical conditions. If it is a dire situation, you need to call 911. Partnering with your primary care provider, playing an active role where you can, and picking the right level of care can save you time and money, and can pave the way on your road to better healthcare.